and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud, nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed.
Thank you very much for being a lovely tutor group. It's always been very entertaining, and I will miss Biscuit Fridays, and I'll miss you all.
And thank you very much for putting up with me as an assistant tutor, and I'm sorry for those who didn't like 11SG/JEN.
11PFM, it's been an absolute privilege to be your tutor for the last year, and one of my greatest achievements as a tutor has been that no longer do you hide in cupboards or use Josh to shut the door.
Hi, Year 11. I've only obviously been your tutor for the last sort of 6 or 7 months or so, but you've been a fabulous group to have. We've had our ups and downs, but all the way through, you've been very supportive, you've been very focused, and I hope that kind of carries you through really into your exams. All that's left to say really is best of luck in those exams. I'll hopefully be in August to see you on results day, hopefully with baby this time, to sort of congratulate you all and see a lot of you in Year 12 and Year 13. Studying your A-levels. Thanks very much for making my first year here very welcome, and I hope you have a fabulous long summer. Thank you.
Hello, Year 11. I thought I would start my little message by showing this lovely photo. The first day when we all started at high school together, I said, oh, let's take a photo, and then when you leave, I can embarrass you, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So this is how we all started, and then we lost. Remember losing Dave, and we replaced him for a hamster. And our Kurt, he left us for reasons unknown. And then there was a girl, name beginning with T, can't really remember what her name was, but she left us too. We had a few new additions. Oh, look at Hayden there, he looks so cute. And Beth with her little hair, who else looks really embarrassing? Oh, Steve with his hands up, and Charlie with no bracelets on. Those were the days. Anyway. I loved being your tutor. You wouldn't believe it, but I did for 3 years. We had our difficult moments, namely to do with mobile phones, headphones, bracelets, etc. But overall, it was brilliant getting to know you, and I hope you do really well in your exams and you have fun and exciting lives. See ya!
Ah, see? In the Cotswolds now, I've moved on to other things, as you are aware, and I just wanted to pass on my regards to you all. You've been absolutely fantastic for the past 2 years that I've been with you guys, especially 11DPW. Cheers to that. And I just want to wish you all the very best luck in the future that you will hold. Okay, enjoy yourself at prom and work hard on those exams. Good day.
So then, Year 11, we come to the parting of the ways. I turn first to 11DI, my tutor group, and I think there's something of a delicious symmetry about the fact that it was I who finished your time in school, and it was the fair Mrs. Isard who began your time in school 4 years ago. I should be very sorry to see the back of you. It's been an absolute pleasure looking after you since September, but I would just pass on the message to those who make these decisions. I'd love to go back to being sixth form tutor next year. Thanks. To everybody else that I've taught in Year 11, which by now is most of you, particularly this year with all the reshuffles, it's been an absolute pleasure, and if I have any advice for you for the future, it is simply this. Keep your powder dry, keep your chin up, keep your elbows off the table, and keep your fingers out of the till. And if you follow that advice, I'm sure you will all do remarkably well in the future. I wish you nothing happiness for anything that you do for the rest of your lives.
Okay, words of wisdom for a Year 11 group about to leave and go out into the big wide world. live life to the full. You only get one life, so make sure it's a happy one. Good luck in your exams. I'm sure you'll all get your grades, or your personal target grades, or your target grades. And have fun, and see you at the Leavers Do. Bye!
Let's go and speak to Mr. Hall.
Hello!
Hello, Mr. Hall.
How many times? Was this for year 11?
Yes.
I haven't got time for them. You know my feelings about them. I haven't got time for you. Come on, get out. Get out. Out!
Mr. Borders asked us to make this video.
Out!
We can't afford
busy.
To miss this one.
Year 11.
Good afternoon, Year 11, and this is just a little short speech to say thank you very much for being such a lovely tutor group over the last 2 years. Myself and Miss Brotherston took over the tutor group when you started Year 10. It's been an absolute pleasure to work with you. You've been a wonderful bunch of students, and we both wish you all the very best of luck for your summer exams. And also for your future careers, whether you decide to return to us in the summer or in the sixth form, and then also for your future careers. It's been an absolute pleasure, and we wish you all the very best of luck.
In a tizzle bizzle.
Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so year 11, time to go. Hooray! Because you've got exams coming up and proms and all sorts of good stuff like that. Excellent. And oh yes, and that little thing called life. Okay, let's hope that everything goes well. Year 11, KSM. If it doesn't go well and you haven't been working and you do miserably, Dr. Bunsen gets it. And not with a water bottle either. I have several weapons about me, as you know. This is the 33rd time I will have said cheerio to a Year 11 group. And so to answer to the question that I'm frequently asked, will you miss us? After 33 times of saying cheerio to Year 11, the answer is yes, for a day or two. And then, no, I won't remember you in September. However, it's been interesting. Thank you very much, everybody, Year 11. Hope you do the very best that you can. And life is good. Bye-bye.
Do you know where Miss Knapp's is?
I'm very busy, lads. Can you not read the door? It says do not knock.
I don't want to be waiting all day.
Miss Lapsey?
Yes, Miss Lapsey.
Have you tried the cupboard down in the drama studio?
Why would she be there?
I think she's possibly gone off the rails, lads.
Ah. I'll go anyway.
Have a look.
I don't believe this. You're supposed to be teaching Year 11. Miss Lapsley, you're supposed to be teaching Year 11, aren't you?
No.
Miss Lapsley, you need to teach Year 11.
No, I don't want to teach Year 11. Get away from me, I don't want to teach. No. Make me teach Year 11. No.
Good
good luck with everything that you do. Hopefully I'll see many of you back here and revise, you can party after due. Good luck, bye!
Just want to say a quick goodbye and good luck to my old tutor group, 11MI, as you would be now. I remember when you walked in on day one, we were all new to the school, no one knew what we were doing. But since then, I've seen you grow and develop into a great bunch of students, and hope you now take the last few weeks to put everything into your preparation for your exams, get the best results you can, and then go on to do whatever it is that you're going on to do. And I'll see you on results day. Good luck for your revision, and put everything into your exams.
How fast the last 4 years have gone. It's been a pleasure being your tutor, and I've really enjoyed it because you've been a brilliant tutor group. It's been really nice seeing you since your first days as little year 8 to now in year 11 when you're ready to leave. And we've had a brilliant time. We've been all over the school, especially recently, but you've coped with all the changes because you've been a fab group. I've really enjoyed having you as my tutor group, and I'll definitely miss you and remember you when you leave in a few days' time. So all the best for the future, good luck for your exams, and I look forward to seeing a lot of you back here next year in the sixth form.
Year 11. I had some goodbyes to say on what is quite a sad week for me. Firstly, to my GCSE history group, I've enjoyed your company for the last 2 years, whether it's listening to Molly Brown talk gibberish, whether it's looking at Holly McCallum Banks' bored face, whether it's hearing George Keynes boast about his footballing prowess or his immense wealth, whether it's just simply laughing at Josh Wilmot Miller, or whether it's discovering the new mixed martial art megastar that Michael Yip claims that he is. You've made me want to be a better teacher, and I'm grateful to you for all the time you've given me. It's been a privilege to be your teacher. Perhaps the biggest thank you needs to go to my long-suffering tutor group who have been stuck with me for 4 years. Where other tutor groups have been badly behaved enough to get rid of their tutor, you, however, have been stuck with me, and you deserve credit for that. I shall go to my door on the morning of Monday the 20th, and as per usual from S9, expect to open it, tell Alex Ling to be quiet, tell Tom Harrington to stop being bizarre, and call you all in to stand behind your chairs. The only difference is that you're not going to be there. Whether you've been enlightening my morning, bringing chaos to my afternoon, you've been a little bit of a contents paste to my life for 4 years, and my time here at Dorris Bar High School is going to be much sadder now that you're not there. I would say I wish you all luck, but it's more than that. Wherever you go, regardless of grades, subjects, money, fortune, I think the best thing I can wish you all to be is happy, and I mean it sincerely. You won't remember me, and rightly so, but I really hope you remember each other and the time you spent together, because I certainly will. Take care to you all, and now go away because I'm busy.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. That's rubbish.